Camp PRiSM is a camp that we focus on math and science practices, integrating technology and engineering as well. The students that come into Camp PRiSM have a love for math and science already. I feel that they gain a lot of experience and a lot of exposure of integrating the technology and the engineering part of, into the science and the STEM activities.
We learn a lot of math and science, and we went to the airport. We've been here at MTSU, and we've learned about math, science, and engineering.
We have gone to the airport and learned about aerospace. We went to screen out and learned about the techniques for designing T-shirt.
We've had a lot of science collaboration from MTSU this year. We've had math collaboration with MTSU, engineering collaboration with MTEACH and our Murfreesboro Airport. So we have had, you know, a lot of STEM interaction this year in our camp.
Today I got to work with the Camp PRiSM students from Mitchell-Neilson with Murfreesboro City Schools. And our goal of today's activity was for them to get a chance to build rockets out of some pretty everyday supplies that they could get at Walmart. So it's something they could do at home. And then redesign those rockets to get better results.
We've just been to so many places that have helped us in math and science.
Well, it's been a ton of fun.
A lot of them have also gotten the experience of coming onto a college campus that they had no knowledge of. And so the collaboration with MTSU during our camp is a great benefit to them as well.